Look, I said I wasn't gonna comment on the costumes again until we've seen something in motion, got a trailer or something, but nah, I can't keep quiet. I mean, the MCU is literally dead, and it's just right there for the taking. I've been a DC fan over 30 years, and they just, like, what the fuck is this? Like, the costumes, I mean, saying they're CW quality is the insult to CW, man. Those are Comic-Con quality costumes and not the good ones. Man, whoever in charge of the hair, they need to be locked up. Like, man, her wig's a mess. This, I don't know what this shit is. Like, they just glued some shit on his head, glued some sideburns on. I mean, Superman's hair looks fine right there, but my God, does he look dopey in his Clark Kent form? Like, he looks like Tony Khan. And Tony Khan is probably the dopiest looking motherfucker on the planet. And then this guy, like, it's not even a bowl cut. It just gave him a fucked up wig, and he looks like he don't want to be there. Matter of fact, nobody looks like they want to be there except Superman. Like, man, like, why is there so much white? Like, why are these costumes so bad? Why did nobody work out? Like, this jacket's swallowing this guy. Like, I mean, my God, the list just goes on and on. Everybody, like, this is terrible. And then James Gunn has never been known for his writing. Like, you know, this is gonna be another one of his stupid ass, not funny group comedy movies. Like, I can see it a mile away. And I don't know, bruh. If I seen Gunn, I'd slap the shit out of him. And not because about fictional characters. No, I slap the shit out of him for being a pedophile. But man, this is trash. And anybody saying, well, you couldn't do any better, shit, give me his resources. I guarantee you. If I seen this bullshit, I'd be like, nah, shut this shit down, man. Because this, somebody needs to say something, man. Because people are literally sitting up here faking like this is good. This is bad. This is really bad, man. And it's like, are they really gonna make me jump ship? Like, am I gonna have to become a Marvel fan? Because, like, at what point, man, are they gonna stop disrespecting us DC fans, man? Because, like, man, this, man, I'm gonna just shut up, man.